Hello friends, welcome to Dashrakshit channel. In today's video we are going to see ragi chapati or finger millet chapati. For this tikkey vessel I have taken 1:1 ratio, that is 1 glass of water and 1 glass of ragi flour. Add 1 glass of water into the vessel and keep your flame high and add a required amount of salt for the dough and allow it to boil. Once it comes to the rolling boiling stage, keep your flame on sim and add the ragi flour and mix it gently. Mix it roughly and turn off your flame. Cover with the lid and let it sit for 5 to 8 minutes. After 5 to 8 minutes, transfer them into a bowl and knead it into a fine dough. At this stage you can even add 2 to 3 drops of oil, but here I am not adding. Once kneading is finished, knead the dough until we get this consistency and cover it with a lid and rest it for about 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, make the dough into an equal small balls. Don't allow the dough to get dry. Here I am using the ragi flour to dust. You can even use the wheat flour. Take the dough and press it gently and softly while rolling the chapatis. Don't roll like wheat chapatis. Just give a light press slowly and softly. Here I am going to prepare all the chapatis and then I am going to cook on the pan. Once you finish rolling all the chapatis, keep the pan, and the pan should be in high flame, and place the rolled chapati. Hence it is in brown color. We don't know whether it is cooked or not, but while cooking the chapatis on the pan, we can it rises up like a normal wheat chapatis. It will be stay longer and softer for up to 24 hours. Takes about 5 to 6 minutes to cook one chapati. You can even add oil at this stage. These chapatis goes well with egg curry, even with pickle and curd. If you are bored to have a ragi ball or ragi porridge, you can even try this method. Here I am going to add my second chapati. You can see the chapati is rising up like a normal wheat chapati. For one chapati, here I am going to apply oil. See how softer it is. Hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Have a happy day. Don't forget to subscribe.